Okay, y'all, so it's 5:31. I'm finna go see if the mail truck left something. We finna hope so. Cause I ain't got my robe on for nothing with my pajama pants. My pajamas on. For nothing. The hell water get down there? And us to go that way. Ain't been in the damn house that long. These apartments, just be backed up. All this shit be backed up. Over here for nothing. Damn shit, Jesus, they do taste like bacon though, to be honest with you. Well, it smell like bacon too. I'm gonna brush my meat. Bacon bits. I say, please be something. Even though the shit I asked for still ain't come. I'm gonna have to go back and tell these motherfuckers, I need another goddamn refund. I need to get my damn money. The fuck is this? Endurance. I don't know what the hell that is. Go back in the house, at least something better than that. Not a 4 days of no getting no mail. I mean, 4 days and he ain't got shit in 4 days. See, when I move from over here to something, the first thing I do is go to the damn post office and find a change of address card. Because I'm not going to be bringing my black ass back over here to keep getting mail. I refuse. Nah, honestly and truly, really refuse to keep driving back over here to get my mail. They're gonna change the mailbox key anyway. You gotta keep checking the damn black box. Hell. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later. Bye, guys.